want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still alright.
Sziasztok, üdvözlök szépen mindenkit, itt is vagyok a folytatással. Itt a Börtön szigeten.
We heard some shots. Probably the guards. They shoot at anything that moves.
Tegnap véletlenül rossz információt ejtettem ki a számon. Mert
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Mert múlt héten volt.
A whole lot of people got themselves murdered in the old baths.
Múlt héten volt az, hogy kedden volt az ünnepnap, és most nem kedden, hanem csütörtökön, csak nagyon belemerültem.
Hey, you need something?
You need some equipment.
Tehát ott hagytuk abba, hogy a fegyvereket kellett megszerezni.
Who the fuck are you?
He's coming. He's on his way. Titus says we all gotta listen to him. But he'd listen to me if I had the fucking gun, huh?
Besides those dead motherfuckers, there's some guards in there too.
Remélem látjátok. Ez a helyzet nem tudja.
Yeah!
Bunny. Meg jó, hogy megtisztítottam nekik a izé. Ezt a részt. Maradtak még zsarok. Hmm. Más nem volt, mert ez úgy kinyílt volna egy pillanat.
Titus doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Titus wanted me to help you out.
Kevin.
I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
Let's do it!
Alright, the senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Megvan, még nem, három megvan. Akkor már csak a főnök van.
I kill you.
Nincs annyi más. Ez biztos kellene. Na nézz. A szemét... Mondjuk a szemétláda.
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... Wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Fuck! Get ready! We're in for it now!
Yes!
Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
Yeah,
Titus ain't gonna be happy, but without weapons, he's pretty fucked.
When Titus gets weapons for all his men, then we got no choice but to...
Sell me. Mi a romék di?
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
The razor sharp.
Hey, mate! Come in! See that big guy over there? Yeah. He don't look right, huh? He's gonna need his medicine soon, or there's gonna be serious trouble. Trust me, I've seen him take on 5 guards at once. If we don't get him his thorazine soon, those things outside will be the least of our problems. You're gonna have to go to the infirmary and get him that medicine, right?
I'll do my best.
Good. Look for some thorazine. Bring as much as you can find.
Akinél van még küldi.
I heard it started with some poor motherfucker in the hospital.
A whole lot of people got themselves
those bitches.
I can't let you in the basement, not unless Titus gives the okay.
Kétszer is bevagolt ugyanaz, nem semmi. Ugye te minek spannolta vissza?
Good, finally. I'll just make sure he gets this. You just prevented a major catastrophe, mate.
Dupla fenger.
This ain't gonna work. So we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
I'll try.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle this. Please hurry.
Nem én tehetek róla.
What the fuck? Oh, maybe Titus will share some.
Hmm. azt nem tudtam, hogy itt van egy robbanó hordó. Na jó, csak... Csak 10 tudsz.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right?
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to block C.
I'll do my best.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Kase O'ona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Who the fuck are you?
Nesta.
Titus is going down soon.
You'll see.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Better. Sovázó zombi. Ezt a tapírt.
Dead forever.
Na, volt ott egy tartalmas, ott helyezett. Az kellett volna szétlőnöm, amíg gránátot bedobni. Már megint is se, már nem olyan egyszerűs. Even. Something like that. Ow. Pull over down, már megint. Ez nem GTA 5 pedig. Disznók, hogy oda berakják az ember.
What do we have here?
I kill you.
Összelettek spammalva nézőket meg.
monster!
Ezek a folytonos morgások engem nagyon zavarnak. Ez a dobogás írtóan zavar.
Oh!
give up!
Itt a tőzbe az a baj. Áó! elhagytam a bombákból. Bez... Ennyi.
Oh my God!
Ez ott egy bug, ott egy falnak kéne lenni.
Jin, look out! Someone's coming! Quiet!
Our friends! They've come for us!
All was quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro, so that he would tell us how to find you.
He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and... all we could do is watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
A Manus rázódította az élő halottakat a rossz helyükre.
The elevator's here!
Okay.
Hey, get up. Wake up. This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
Franzba.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful. Let's open this up.
Nem csak keresgélem a személyigazolványt. Nem lesz meg mindezek szerint mind a 140.
You. Yeah.
Oh, na már! Már nincs semmi. Tényleg. Miért van ennyire hangjáros?
I've decided that I'm going to document the symptoms. Maybe
my experience can help
the doctors figure out what this is. Okay, so I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. A gnawing, burning, screaming need. So fucking painful, I can't even think. They're gonna see that I'm turning. I'm so sorry, Jacob. I'm so sorry. I'm working so hard. To hold on to any little sanity, I can't even remember what I'm trying to say. Ah, why am I so fucking ravenous? I feel like my fucking skin is on fire, like someone is driving nails into my fucking forehead. Stop it, stop it! Jacob? Hey, buddy? Why are you afraid of me? It's me. It's your dad. Jacob!
Some kind of on a digital recorder. Don't pick it up. It's covered in blood. Just leave it.
18. fejezet. Aha, a lőnek. Tudnám, hogy ne erre. Persze. De én miért nem bírom eltalálni, azt mondja már meg. C4 van az ajtókon. Nézzük ezt, 3.54-et lő. 9 volt. végre gránátom.
Anything will help.
Ja, hogy ez később kellett volna mindig.
You're too late. Emily and I are flying out of here, and you'll stay behind with no bloody chance of escape.
You think you can stop me? I was always one step ahead of you.
Put him out of there, misery.
Send you to hell.
You can't beat me. I have one last card to play.
Semmiből, értitek? Nem nyögnek semmit, csak ott teremnek mögöttem.
Thank you.
Azért be vagyok szarva most.
What are you trying to do, Connell?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
Take
us.
Take one more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Ah! Son of a bitch! Shit!
Csak ez nem használ, az a baj. Csak gyorsabbá teszi a mutációt.
Take a look.
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better. Come on!
According to officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically originally a penal colony and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world. It is held to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Green, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
Próbálják eltisolni a dolgokat.
The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen and every other terrorist imprisoned there isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
Yeah, csak a katonaság tovább fogja.
The world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.
Mit mosolyog ez a... Na ennyi lett volna ez a játék, a Dead Island 1. Hamarosan fogom folytatni a Dead Island ennek a folytatása lesz a játék. Majd meglátjuk, hogy mint alakulnak a dolgok, mivel sose tudtam kivinni. A legelején mindig lefagyott a játék a régi gépen, mert de ezzel menni fog. És mivel azóta megjelent a Dead Island 2, úgyhogy azzal is fogunk majd játszani, hogyha a Reptide-ot is végigvittük. Na most kimondtam, jó vagy mi? Mindegy. Sziasztok!